Look, if Brennan's the DM, the bad guy is capitalism. And I don't know how the bad guy is capitalism in fairy tale land, but I am confident that he will have found a way.